This is a demonstration of the IRB-RET retroreflective photo eye from EMX Industries. We are going to demonstrate the setup of the various monitoring methods available in the photo eye. There is a four-position dip switch, and currently we have position one off, two off, three off, and number four on. This selects the relay operation mode, and we can connect to the relay contacts on the three terminals shown. The relay mode is used for the normally closed monitoring technique and also for the 10K resistive termination technique. There is a jumper located here that allows you to place the 10K resistor in or out of the circuit. Position one provides the two-wire pulsed output. The pulses run at either 300 hertz or 0 hertz, and the pulses can be routed either to ride on the power supply lines or available at the pulse output, which is isolated for a four-wire pulse. Position 2 on selects the three-frequency pulsed output. Again, this can be operated in either the two-wire, where the pulses come out on the receiver voltage line, or the pulses can come out isolated on an optically isolated line for the emitter and collector. And the pulse frequencies are 300, 2 hertz for an obstruction, or 0 hertz for a fault. And those are the various operating modes for the IRB-RET.